Thank you so much for joining us this day for this great day of celebration. Jesus has been good to this couple.
Amen.
And they would like to invite you to this time as Jesus begins to do something new in our midst. I'm looking at two incredible people. My wife Megan and I have been blessed the past few months to spend a lot of time with them, exploring the past and dreaming about the future together. One thing has become clear: Jesus is doing something supernatural. He's taking two incredible people and making them into one new creation. Ecclesiastes 4, verse 12, compares this supernatural work to a three-stranded cord. As Jesus begins to weave these two together along with himself, he's forming a powerful bond. Ephesians 5, beginning in verse 22, says, "Wives, submit to your own husbands as to the Lord. For the husband is the head of the wife, even as Christ is the head of the church, his body, and is himself its Savior. Now as the church submits to Christ, so also wives should submit in everything to their husbands. Husbands, love your wives, as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her, that he might sanctify her, having cleansed her by the washing of the water of the word, so that he might present the church to himself in splendor, without spot or wrinkle or any such thing, that she might be holy and without blemish. In the same way, husbands should love their own wives as their own bodies. He who loves his wife loves himself. For no one ever hated his own flesh, but nourishes, cherishes it, just as Christ does the church, because we are members of his body. Therefore, a man shall leave his father and his mother and hold fast his wife, and the two shall become one flesh."
Today, in the name of Jesus Christ and before God and these witnesses, I pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Kenji, give me now a kiss.
to know someone like her. And if it wasn't for her, I would not be who I am in the Lord today. And I know a lot of people she has touched and really has helped grow in the Lord. And it's just amazing. Just how she was so kind and always just leading us towards Jesus. And I just, from the bottom of my heart, want to say thank you for just reaching out to me. And I know tons of other people would say thank you.
I'm really honored to be part of your wedding and see your best man, Kenji. And I can say on behalf of all the wedding party here, super grateful and thankful for all you guys and to be able to participate in this. And I just want to say a special thanks to the parents for making this day possible, for raising two amazing people. These people are some of the best people in the world. And I'm so grateful and so honored. And it's so wonderful to see them come together and celebrate that life we have today.